Hello everyone, welcome to Evansi Virtual class. In today's lectures, I am going to discuss one of very important part of computer graphics field, that's your numerical Cohen-Sutherland algorithms. Okay, on previous lectures, already I have to explain all over the mathematical descriptions how the Cohen-Sutherland to be provides the 4 region code width for every 9 space of the given window coordinate systems. So now to check by using one illustrations how all over the lines that to be clipping by using the Sutherland clipping mechanisms. So in general way, we have to defining all over the 9 space 4 bit code region code bit elements which is to be defined by the Cohen-Sutherland for finding all over the lines which is to be present in between the given clipping window and that to be identified which line that to be outside of the given clipping window. So now to check by using this given illustrations. Here, this given illustrations to be provides the window's coordinates that to be consisting of 4 coordinate elements. That's your W, X minimums and also WY minimum. Here, the WX minimum and WY minimum coordinate to be starting from 0, 0. And another window is X coordinate and Y coordinate maximum coordinate value. That's your in case of Y coordinate windows maximum, that's your value 6. And the X coordinate maximum value in case of windows coordinate, that's your value is WX maximum, that's your 7. Okay, so here is the 4 coordinate points, that's your 0, 0 and another one is the 6, 7. After that, it to be provides another view windows, that to be clipping window through which we have to viewing only those line part which is to be present in between your clipping window. So now to check here, it to be provides 6 lines. Okay, one line is that's your EF, then CD, then GH, another one is the AB and another one is the IJ. Now to check how all over the line to be clipping by using your Cohen-Sutherland mechanisms. First to be find which is to be visible in between your line and which is to be not visible in your clipping window. So in this case, first we have to check all over the 9 space coordinate value. So first you have to draw one tabular format, table structures, and that table to be consisting 3 column field. One column field that to be holds the first pixel points, and another field that to be stores the second pixel points, and the last one to be provides the clipping visible methods. Clipping visible methods. That means here first we have to check the lines, that's your AV. Okay, that means the AV lines to be present in between your clipping window or not. So here first, as you know, in case of Cohen-Sutherland, one rules or protocols that to be provided. If the lines to be present in between your region space which is to be 4, 0 code width, in this case the line is fully present in between your clipping window. As here the AB pixel point, that means here the A pixel points to be present and region, that's your 4, 0 code width. So that's your 4, 0, that's your value of A. Okay, after that we have to find the second pixel points. The second pixel points here is B. B also present and regions in between your 4, 0 code width. So here the second pixel value also 4, 0. That means in this case the 2 pixels that to be present in between your given clipping window. So that is to be present, that to be visibles in between your clipping window. Okay, so now to check our second lines. Here the second line is that sure suppose CD. Now to check the line CD. Here the first pixel point C that to be present on the regions in between your 0, 0, 1. That means on left sides. So here the pixel point C that should be present in regions that sure 0, 0, 1s. Now to find the second pixel points, that's your D. Here the D pixel points to be present in between the regions, that's your 4, 0 width. That means here D is present on 40 bit. In this case, the Sutherland B provides one protocol. If all of the pixel points that to be present on different positions or different region space locations, in this case, first we have to finding the logical and operation value. So now to performing the logical and operations. So in this case, first we have to performing the logical and operations. That's your C and D. So here whenever we have to performing the logical operations and operations, there's your 0001 and there's your 40. So now to performing the logical and operation, so here the result and outcomes to becomes 40. That means that to be partially accepted. Okay, partially accepted. Okay, after that now to check the next lines, there's your EF. Here the E pixel points to be present on locations in between your clipping window. That means here the code bit of the E pixel points, that's your 40. Okay, after that now to find the second pixel points code bit value, that's your F. Here F is present below part of the clipping window. That means here the pixel F code bit value, that's your 0100, that's your F. As here also you check, in this case the two codes or two pixel points that to be present in different locations. So as it to be alerting on different locations, so here again to be performing the logical and operations. So now to performing our logical and operations. So when we have to performing logical and operations in between your E and the pixel points F, so in this case the result and outcomes also to becomes 40. That means here also the line to be partially accepted. That means some portion of the lines that to be present in between your clipping window. That means here also partially accepted. Partially accepted. After that now to check the next lines. After that we have to check the next lines, that's your ZH. In this case, here first to find the first pixel region code bit. Here the first pixel code region bit G that to be present topmost part of the clipping window. That means here the code bit value, that's your 1000. So here the 4 bit region code value of G pixel points, that's your 1000. Now to check the H coordinate or second pixel points region space value, here the second space region value code bit to be present in between your clipping window. So here H pixel code bit value, that's your 40. That's your H. Again here we check, in this case all over the two pixel points that to be present in different region space. So again we have to performing the logical and operations in between your pixel point is G and H. After performing the G and H logical and operations, it provides the result and outcomes, that's your 40. That means again the line to be partially accepted. So again G and H pixel points that to be accepted. Okay, after that now to check the next lines. The next lines, that's your IZ. So in this case check the ith pixel points that to be present inside in the clipping window. That means here the region code bit, that's your 40. Okay, then after that to find the next code bit of the next pixel points, that's your J. The next J pixel points that to be present on the below and right side corner part of the given region space. So here the J pixel code bit value, that's your 0110. Okay, so here again we check these two pixel points to be present on different region space. So here we have to performing the logical and operations in between your pixel points I and J. After performing the logical and operations, that's your 40 and 0110. That means IJ. The resultant outcomes here also 40. That means it will be also partially accepted. Okay, partially accepted. Then again we have to finding the next lines. Here there is no lines to be present in between your given Windows coordinate systems. So now to check which line to be visible fully, the lines to be present in between your clipping window and its region code space bit is 40, then the line to be visibly fully. and some lines that will be present in between your clipping window and also present on the outside of the clipping window. So how that partial lines to be clipped and that to be viewing above the part of clipping window. So in this case, we have to use another one type of protocols. So now to check how all over the partial lines that to be calculated their accurate pixel points which is to be visible in between your clipping window. That means in this case, suppose as you know, in this case the CD lines to be partially viewing in between your clipping window and other partial to be viewing on the outside of the clipping window. So how, whenever the resultant outcomes that to be viewing, that to be viewing only those portions which portions to be viewing in between your clipping window. So now to check how that to be calculated. Okay, so now to check which portion of the lines that to be present in between your clipping window, that means which lines that to be partially visited, that to be calculated in case of numerical coherence of the land algorithms. Okay, so now to check our first lines, that's your CD. That means in between, as the CD lines to be provides here the result and the outcome, that's your partial visited. So which portions that to be visited in between your clipping window, that to be evaluated by using your Cohen-Sutherland techniques. So how that to be calculated? Here first we have to detecting the window's coordinate maximum and minimum value of the x and y axis. Here the window's coordinate of the x minimum value, that's your 0, and the x coordinate of maximum value, that's your value your 7, and y coordinate value of the window's coordinate, that's your minimum, that's your 0, and the w of y maximum coordinate value here, that's your ends with the value 6. Okay, after that now we have to finding which portions of the given lines to be present in between your given clipping window. So in this case, first we have to detected the end coordinate point pixel value. That means here the end coordinate pixel value of the C pixels, that's your 1, 3, and the D coordinates, that's your 3, 4. Okay. After that, here we check when the line to be cross on the left side of the clipping window. In this case, the X coordinate that to be constant in natures, but the Y coordinate that to be changeable. Okay. That means here we have to request to finding this pixel points, that means the C primes. So whenever we have to needed for detecting that C prime pixel value, in this case the x coordinate that to be constant but the y coordinate to be changeable. That means in this case we have to finding the pixel value of y. So how the y coordinate to be finding? So first in this case we have to finding the slope of this given lines. As you know, the straight line slope to be finding the formula, that's your y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Okay. Here, in this case, as we have to finding the y coordinate value, that means y2 means the maximum value of the given window's y coordinate systems. That means as here we have to finding the y coordinate. So here y2 means that's your y. Then after that y1, that means that's your pixel point of the clipping window. Then after that divided with x2 minus x1, that means as here the x is constant, that means the x is constant means here wx minimum value that to be evaluated. So here x2 means wx minimum value minus, then after that the x1 coordinate value of the clipping window. Okay. Here that's your x1 and that's your y1, then that's your x2 and that's your y2. Okay, so as here the x coordinate to be constant in natures but the y coordinates that to be changeables, so here it to be requires finding the value of y pixel points. So how the y pixel points to be finding? Now we have to performing the cross multiplications. So whenever we have to performing the cross multiplications, here the y pixel points to be calculated by using the formula, that's your m into wx minimum minus x1 plus that's your y1. Okay, so now putting the value of the given elements. Before putting the value of the given all over the pixel elements to finding the slope value. Here the slope formula, that's your y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. y2 equal to 4 and the y1, that's your value is 3. That means 4 minus 3. Divided by x2. Here x2 value, that's your 3, and the value of x1, that's your 1. That means 4 minus 3 divided by 3 minus 1. Here the resultant outcomes, that's your 1 divided by 2. That means the 0.5. Okay, that means the slope of the value, that's your 0.5. So now putting all over this value and this given equation for interpreting the value of pixel points y. So now the value of y equal to m. M means the value is 0.5. Then wx minimum. Here the wx minimum value, that's your 0 minus x1. Here x1 value, that's your 1 plus y1. Here the value of y1, that's your value 3. So now calculating the value 0.5 into, that's your 0 minus 1, that's your minus 1 plus 3. That means here the value is minus 0.5 plus 3. That's your value is 2.5. Okay, that's your value is 2.5. That means the yth coordinate value, whenever to be detected, then the given pixel points which is to be generated in between the clipping window, that's your C primes, that's your provides 2.5. Okay, so in this case we have to calculate the given pixel elements. So here always you remind, if any lines that's to be partially visited to be intersect with the clipping window on the left sides, then the formula is y equal to m into wx minimums minus x1 plus y1s. Okay, whenever you have to detect the yth coordinate value, then the x coordinate as it constant, by using these two pixel points, the lines to be visible in between your clipping window. Now to check the next lines, that's your ef, which portions that's to be visible. So here the ef lines to be visible on the bottom part of the given clipping window. That means it intersect with the bottom part. So in this case, check here the x coordinate that to be increases, but the y coordinate that to be constant in nature. So in this case we have to finding the value of x as the x to be increases. So now to finding the x coordinate, that means here x to be changeables, but the yth coordinate that to be constant in nature. So what is the formula of these lines when the line to be intersect and the given clipping window by the bottom part positions? So in this case, first we have to finding the value of y. As we know here the formula slope, that's your m equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. As here the yth coordinate that to be constant, that means that to be present in the index coordinate of the minimum positions. So here y2, that's your window's coordinate of minimum value of yth elements minus y1 divided by, as here x to be changeables, that means here the x coordinate we have to need for findings. So here x minus x1. So how the value of x coordinate elements to be calculated? That's your x equal to 1 by m into wy minimum minus y1 plus x1. That means for performing the cross multiplications, we have finding one formula, that's your x equal to 1 by m into wy minimum minus y1 plus x1. Okay, so now we have to put our all over the coordinate value in between your given equations. So here x equal to 1 by m. That means as here the lines, that's your EF, the pixel points value, that's your 4, 2 and 5, 1. That means here E coordinate value, that's your value 4, 2. Then
f coordinate value, that's your 5 1. Okay, that means that's your x1, that's your y1, that's your x2, that's your y2. So how we have to finding the slope of this given lines? M equal to formula y2 minus y1. Here y2, that's your 1, y1, that's your 2. That means 1 minus 2 divided by, after that, x2 minus x1. That means here x2 value, that's your 5, x1 value, that's your 4. That means here the resultant outcomes, that's your minus 1 divided by 1. That means here the resultant outcomes, that's your minus 1. Okay, so now putting the value in this equations. So now the equation becomes x equal to 1 by m. That means the m value, that's your minus 1. Into wy minimum. Here the wy minimum value, that's your 0. Minus y1. Here the y1 coordinate value, that's your 2. Then plus x1. That means here x1 value, that's your 4. After interpreting all over these values, then the resultant becomes, that's your minus 2 into minus 1, that's your positive 2, plus 4, that's your 6. That means here the x coordinate value, that's your 6, but the yth coordinate, that to be constant in natures. Okay, that means here whenever the line to be intersect, the line to becomes on positions 6, but the yth coordinate, that to be constant, that's your value is 1. Okay, now to find our next lines, that's your zh. Here gh lines to be intersect and the clipping window from the top sides. So when the lines to be intersect and the top positions, in this case the line coordinate points of the pixel point x axis, that to be increases, that means that to be changeables, but the yth coordinate, that to be constant in natures. That means here we have to detecting the value of yth coordinates. So here how that to be finding, as here in this case gh coordinate, in this case the yth coordinate to be constant, but the x coordinate, that to be changeable the value. That means here we have to finding the value of x coordinate. So in this case the g pixel points to be contain the value, that's your 4 6, and the x coordinate elements to be contain the value, that's your 5 4. Okay, 5 4. That means here 4 is x1, 6 is y1, 5 is x2, and 4 is y2. Okay, so now to finding the newth value of the y pixel points when the line to be intersect on topmost part of the clipping window. As here the x coordinate to be changeable, so now first finding the slope. As you know the formula of slope, that's your y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. That means here y2 value, that's your 4, and y1 value, that's your 6. That means 4 minus 6 divided by, that's your value x2 minus x1. That means here x2 5 and x1 4. 5 minus 4. That means here the resultant outcomes is minus 2 by 1. That's your value is minus 2. Okay. Then after finding the slope, now we have to finding the general formula how the line to be intersect and topmost part of the clipping window. In this case, as the yth coordinate to be constant and the x coordinate to be changeable, so the formula is, that's your m equal to y2. That means the yth coordinate, that to be constant in natures. But in this case, as that to be present on the topmost position, so here the yth coordinate of the maximum value in case of Windows coordinate systems, that to be hold. That means here y2 means here wy of max coordinate value minus, that's your y1 divided by x2. That means as in this case the x coordinate to be changeable, that's your x minus x1. After performing the cross multiplications, we have to generate the x coordinate value. That means here x equal to 1 by m, then after that cross multiplications, wy maximum value, then minus y1, then after that plus x1. Okay, that's the general formula whenever the line to be intersect for partial visibles in case of creeping window. So now putting all over the pixel element value for detecting the x coordinate value. So x equal to 1 by m, that means here m value, that's your minus 2. Then after that wy maximums, that means here wy maximum value, that's your 6. Minus y1, as here the coordinate value of y1, that's your 6. Then plus x1, that means here the value of x1, that's your 4. So when the all over the resultant elements that we calculating 0 multiplied with any elements, that's your value is 0. Then after that plus 4, that means here the x coordinate value 4 and the y coordinate maximum value, that's your 6, that to be constant in nature. Okay, so by using these two coordinate points that to be visiting in between your clipping window. So now to check our next last lines, that's your ij, which is to be partially visited. So now to finding our intermediate pixel points, that means j primes. Here the line ij that to be present on the right and bottom corner part of the given clipping window and which is to be partially visited in between the clipping window. Here the ij lines to be contains two pixel coordinate value. Here I value, that's your 6, 2, and the jth coordinate value, that's your 7, 1. Okay. So when the line to be intersecting in between the clipping window, if the programmer to be finding the intermediate coordinate points, then first to be finding the slope value. So here the slope value, that's your m equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Here that's your x1, that's your y1, that's your x2, that's your y2. So y2 here value is 1, y1 that's your value minus 2. Then after that x2 means value 7. x1 that's your value 6. That means the resultant outcomes here minus 1. Minus 1 divided by positive 1, that's your minus 1. After performing the slope calculations, now to check which pixel points that to be required for finding the newest intermediate position pixel elements. As here in this case, when the line to be present in between the right side of the given clipping window, in this case the x coordinate that to be constant, but the y coordinate that to be changeable. That means the y coordinate that to be soft down on the bottom positions. So in this case, the x coordinate that to be constant, but the y coordinate that to be changeable. So now to finding the y coordinate value. As here it to be soft down on the bottom positions. So in this case, m equal to y2. Here, as here x to be constant but the y to be changeable, so in this case we have to require for finding the value of yth coordinate. So m equal to here y minus y1 as the yth coordinate to be detected, then divided by x2 minus x1. That means here x2 to be constant, that's your wx maximum value minus x1. Okay. After performing the cross multiplications, when we have to require for finding the yth coordinate value, the formula is m into wx maximum minus x1 then plus y1. So by using this formula, we have to calculate the partial visited lines in between the clipping window if the line to be present on the right side of the given clipping window. So now putting all over the coordinate pixel value in this equation. So by using this four formula, we have to calculate all over the partial visited lines in between your clipping window. Okay, for today's class, that's all. If any conflict or confusion in your mind, then you can ask me with the help of comment box. That's all. Thank you.